Oh shoot, ooh. Harry Potter. Harry Potter over here.
Yeah.
A wine.
And actually, when you hold it, hold it out like that, just in case something might happen to shoot back that way. You're not supposed to. You're really not supposed to hold it.
You want to record me dead?
Yeah.
Just like that.
Video. I think you can see us if you go like this.
Alright guys,
back with another video. We're in East Texas with our family for our early 4th of July trip. I'm with my little bro Alex, you already know him from the gay video. And right now, we're just kind of chilling. And we're going to play a game of skate. He sucks, so I'm definitely going to win.
I haven't skated in two years, so don't judge me.
Before that, like, all he had were, like, all he had was big stuff, that's about it, so.
Shut up!
He can't do no technical tricks or anything like that. Neither can I, but I know I'm better than this kid, that's for sure.
Alright,
babe. Alright.
I'm a basketball player, by the way, not a skater.
Alright, here, we gotta...
You know, I was sitting in the woods one time, Southern Ohio deer hunting, and I was sitting there and I was looking up for some reason, and I saw these two jets come by me, and they were probably about as high as that tree, and they went by me, and then here comes the sound. Yeah. I saw them before the sound, it was weird.
Are you videotaping?
Mm-hmm.
Can I light one?
Yeah, let me show you what to do.
I think I just put it in and...
Yeah, you drop it with the...
Yeah, make sure the thing's wrong.
Yeah, you just like drop it in there like that. That'll stick out a little bit.
Yeah.
And then you just light it.
Light it and run.
Yeah.
Run
the thing. Yeah. Put it all the way in there and hold on to the fuse before you put it in there. Don't light it and try to stick it down in there.
What do you mean?
Put it in the tube first, then light it.
Put it in the tube and then hold on to the end of the switch.
I got that.
Dad, stop.
Do what? What'd you say?
Like making me smile. It's like so much. Like, I can do this.
Well, Alex got him a car. They just keep growing up.
If it had all much money, I would have taken that for me.
No seat covers. All right, 3 years later, now it's Alex's turn. A little more camera shy than Vincent was. Little South Campus driving practice. Ready for this? Well, neither one of us have our seatbelts on. All right, stop. That's good. You're doing hand over hand for your wheel, steering wheel. How's it feel? Big booty. You're in the middle of the road, you know normally you would be on the right.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Just making sure. It's fine, it's just a parking lot, but just so you know. A big boy gulp.
Big booty H.
Oh, okay.
He just bleeps it out through the radio.
I'm doing good. He kind of took to it naturally like Vincent. Okay, Alex, you gonna give an introduction of what you're doing?
Making wings, frying the wings.
That's it?
Well, we're frying it right now. Yeah. We're gonna get everything. Just put it in.
This is something new that we've never done before.
Yeah, you've never even done. Doing things before my dad. I'm 14. Well, 15 now.
Well, I taught you to take out the trash. You're not doing that.
Wait,
I taught
on,
you
on.
To do the dishes. Not doing that. I taught you to do the laundry.
Hear that?
What was that?
I farted.
Oh my god. Not acceptable. Make sure you don't get them too close together, Alex. Remember they said keep them apart?
No, he said you could put them close together.
I thought he said keep them apart from each other.
I said get a little bit of space, but you could still crowd them like a little bit.
Step on them, you know?
They're waiting to get some chicken.
She had it right, like she had the tongs back there, and she didn't put it all the way, I guess, and it went down and it popped like real quick.
The tongs opened and scared us.
I thought Alex was doing it. What
happened? He was.
She took over.
No, because he went to Vincent's room.
Vincent doesn't want to see Chef Ramsay, I guess.
Vincent what?
Doesn't want to see Chef Ramsay, I guess. Mama ain't raised no.
Ah! What do you think so far?
They're gonna be good. Better than your steak. That.
I don't know about that.
Hey,
this is the real cooker family
now. Alex.
That stuff's all the popping.
Why?
I put it on top.
No. Because it has got. You don't want to put the stuff that's not cooked together with the cooked stuff, you know what I mean? It had like the uncooked.
Yeah, no, but you should really just do like this. Chef Ramsay? Yeah, I gotta eat them at the same time though.
Wait, say that again?
I want y'all two to be the first ones to eat it.
Why?
I don't know.
Because if somebody gets sick, you want it to be us, not you?
Exactly.
And the finished product.
Good. You just gonna leave your wing?
And the aftermath.
That's right.
the mess maker.
That you'll be cleaning up.
I don't think so. That's your mess.
They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man, still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Forever true your color. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, forever true your color. Your boughs so green and
is it good, Mom? It looks good.
It is.
Let's take a video.
Well,
I'm taking video. They're posing. I was taking video.
Oh, you're taking a video.
Merry
Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Everybody. You know what? I need to do that with my phone, too.
Yeah. Okay. Your sister Kicker. Good.
Yes.
Yeah,
that's so cute.
That's a good one. Oh,
that's so sweet.
I took some really good. I just turned it off.
You ready?
Yep.
Here.
There you go.
Get a
little closer for that one.
Hold on.
Mom's not waiting, she's starting.
Yeah, she's just gonna open it.
Okay, go ahead, Mom.
Oh,
that's
beautiful. I needed a new
black
purse. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, well, good. I was thinking that she wasn't going to care, but she likes it. So.
Well, of course. Us girls like Michael Kors.
I know it.
He said that he didn't think he would care for Michael Kors. I was like, us girls like Michael Kors. Thank you.
Yes, I've been on the Michael Kors first.
Thank you. See, knew your mom would like it.
All right, you're right.
Don't come in here, Shelly.
I think there's one more. I think there's another one.
This one says mom, so I'm guessing it's
seeing
good.
Yes, it is. That's sweet. Your mom deserved a nice
purse. That's right.
Okay, that's
he Carl didn't know the difference. Okay. I don't know the difference.
Brother, or maybe you need to get me a little something.
Thanks, Buck.
Oh, you're welcome. Are they the right size?
No.
I actually picked out the stuff for the guys. I think I even got you and Carl like a matching sweater. Or like not a sweater, but kind of like a thick t-shirt. But they're the wrong size?
I don't know. I have to try them
on. Okay.
It depends. Sometimes 2X stuff fits me.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes 3X fits me.
Okay.
It just depends on how they're made.
All right.
Thank you, Laura. Boys.
Thank you, Bob.
You like it?
Yeah. This is every comfortable stuff. I like it.
That's too much.
This is not.
That's way too much.
I don't know.
Hey, you better have your wallet.
I'm here too.
I don't know whose this is.
Oh, is that from?
That's what I was saying. Thank you, Mom and Dad.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. I'll use that. Santa Claus, really.
For Santa Claus. Oh, where's y'all stockings at?
You did it.
Let me see. Oh, let me see.
You did.
Brat.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I don't even got that.
You better not lose them, Alan.
I'm done.
We got about 2 seconds.
I think I know what this one is. Maybe.
Oh, you sports glasses? Is this what they're?
Yeah, I don't know. They're kind of cool for your, like, for golf. There's some, like.
Are they sunglasses?
Yeah, they're sunglasses.
Oh, okay.
But they're, like, polarized sunglasses. They're kind of cool for golf.
God.
Here, watch your mouth.
God.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I think, yeah, I know what this is. This is what I've been waiting for.
Yeah, I'll use these for
my
sure.
Muscle gun.
Oh my gosh, I'm looking at something.
How does this one wasn't as expensive as the other one? We got a cheap one. I know both these are, so I'm just gonna. I wanna see this one.
Yeah, you got me like all golfed up.
I know. Yeah, but we need to get you some balls and stuff.
Yeah.
That one, it looks, now that you opened it, it looks kind of big, huh?
No, it's fine. It's large.
Yeah, I know, but it looks kind of big.
Let me see. Those are nice.
They look huge, though, Alex.
Yes. How big my foot is.
I know, but they look gigantic.
It's because they're big. Like,
are you sure those are going to fit? They looked huge, like, I was like, geez.
Oh,
nice.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. Some scissors. Look up there on Dad's desk behind you. I don't know if you put them up there. Look behind you.
Oh, yeah. Alex, it's alright. Yeah, I got some right here. I can't even see what you're doing. Oh, Santa came through with the AirPods.
Yeah,
nice. Alex, yes. I didn't even know you would get some too, Alex.
Yeah.
Nice. Now I gotta buy a rubber case for it. Thanks. Appreciate that.
Yeah, let's see how.
Yeah, they fit.
Let me see where your toes are. Let me see.
It's because they're real thick.
It's an alarm. It's like a little alarm clock.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but it's so small. But I mean,
what the heck?
I was trying to get y'all like a little alarm clock that y'all could, that would be louder than what y'all have, like
yeah,
your phone.
I need it. That's for sure.
Huh?
Give me a
scissors.
Here you go. Let's see, what is it?
It's your clothes.
And I'm too low. Oh, first day out. Mother's day before Mother's Day.
Oh, you're recording.
Yeah.
Right,
you know what? Actually, after we got...
As always.
Was Don Pico's, yeah. Now Don Pepe's. I mean, Don Pepe's. And I'm here, too. What?
What are you doing?
Alex, you have anything to say to Mom for Mother's Day? Alex, anything to say to Mom for Mother's Day?
I can't get that camera out of my face.
Alex!
No?
Come on, Alex.
And said the no.
Haha, I'm videotaping.
Get this. Alex, you're my favorite brother.
Right.
My
Tapatio.
Only brother. Brownie. Somebody wants to get away from me.
11 o'clock, 10:30, what? Tapatio, New Braunfels?
Take a picture. Oh, did you get one?
Yeah, just about.
With Dad with his phone.
Get in it.
I
think I have so much. I put the mask on because too much cleaning.
Seminole Canyon. It's Langtree, Texas. Outside of Comstock. Scaring me. It's beautiful. But a little scary. Look on this side too. Like it? Yeah, but it's not humid. Big difference in Houston. It does? Well, it's actually hotter. It's 106 degrees, but it's not humid. Guessing those are reindeers. Master of the butterflies. Are those butterflies or? Yeah, they're butterflies.
Yeah, they're butterflies.
But I saw
cool.
A cricket in there too. You're ready to go across the bridge?
Yeah. Just hope Mom doesn't pull her and Sophia Baskin Robbins.
I have not, I've never had like an accident in my phone.
That's not bad. It's nice and wide. It just looks real thin from over there.
I know.
Well, wait, I knew it was going to look like.
Let's not look down.
No, I'm just going to aim the camera down, but I'm not going to look down.
Mom, honestly, this is probably like where you could be on the center of the road without getting burned.
Yeah, just keep your head straight. Keep your head straight.
Yeah,
we're going to drive down the center of the road.
Yeah,
it's pretty.
That's smart. No, that's not bad. It's pretty.
Just look in front of you, though, just in case of the cars.
Maybe, but no. Just pull in right there. I was being a chicken.
Yeah, if you ever get stuck somewhere in the desert and you have nothing else to drink, you get water from the cactus.
But the years went by and the rock just died. Susie went and left this false and foreign guy. Long nights crying by the record machine. Dreaming of my Chevy and my old blue jeans. But they never kill the thrills we got. Burning up to the crocodile. Thank you.
Yeah.
It took him 45 minutes for Alex to get a burger and fries. Alright, probably 30. Because Alex was just sitting there being a good little Hispanic boy.
We finally made it to Marfa without killing each other.
The ride back's gonna be terrible. I'm staying up all night so I can...
There's like one event after another that like, just little things that were just like...
We just go crazy in the car after a while. We just start getting mad at each other.
This is a nice hotel.
I dig it though. It's cool.
See? Was it worth 8 hours?
No.
Probably not. Look, they gave us our little curry.
Hotel Paisano.
Dad asked for it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay, put your mic in there.
So close to the air?
Two bathrooms.
Oh, he is MTV crew. Look, come here.
Oh, wow.
Let me see if he was swimming. Huh?
Wow.
He's like,
this is nice. Let me take a picture where it says Hotel Prussian.
In there, you know how the piano was out? I played one key, and mom was like, freaking out.
It is nice. With the fountain.
I'll take a picture in front of the...
Alex and his wife in the shirt.
Yeah.
Now, off to see the Marfa lights. Not to leave the hotel. The mask. Family.
Huh?
Nothing. Hello. Can't really hear you.
For free!
What's up with the mask? I was just gonna videotape you.
Oh, I thought you were taking a picture.
No, I was gonna videotape you. What are you about to do? Are you just trying on the robe or what?
Yeah, living the king life, you already know. You dig it? Probably going to the lobby like this.
The old skateboards. Yeah, without the wheels.
That's it, push down like forward.
I'm here too. Yeah, I never get some video. There you go. No, don't pull your pants down. You're such a monkey, man.
It's kind of cool though. Like, lighting with your hand.
I've done it before, like, do it before you.
Maybe I should do my famous Sasquatch run.
I double dog dare you!
Be respectful of
keep your clothes on. Larry the Lobster.
Watch this be as slow as me.
Alright.
Should be good.
1933 was when
the
records. That's crazy. That's cool. That's
so
amazing. 1939?
So I think it's
been up
for 87 years.
Raised a monkey. touching my ass because I don't have sand in my ass, but like.
Up at the top of Carlsbad. Yep. We're way
no
up here.
No tweakers to be seen.
What?
No tweakers in sight.
Good. Always bathroom stops. Always. Can't go anywhere without a bathroom stop. Now mom's in there.
Well, that's good. She needs to go because she did say that they had to clean up a mess like on the trail for some people.
Cafeteria down there too. Where you can get food.
Oh, that's so cool. Dang, I do feel it. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it already feels cooler.
Yeah. Wait.
It smells like that. Huh?
It looks more like birds.
They are, they're sparrows.
Yeah, I know.
Look at the flag. You can't, I'm gonna see right now, but...
I can't see.
Are y'all good?
This is my knee.
Yeah, it's the boneyard. This is cool.
What, there was bones in here?
Huh, I don't know.
No, I think they just labeled it that because it looks like bones.
Yeah. Oh, that makes sense.
You can read it here, though.
Yeah, stop this.
Boneyard.
Oh, my God. Off the path. That's why I don't remember having rails in the big room.
That's why you have full storage that we're filming while we're eating.
Look at the ceiling in here. It's so crazy. Like, we're...
Changing in the restaurant gift shop.
And on your new shirt?
I told him to go to the bathroom. He goes, no, it's okay.
You put the other one on.
You know it's 50 degrees in here?
Boom.
Well, I'll all about you nothing.
Got a problem with you,
he's driving.
This might be the boss.
Look how pretty that is.
Yeah, dude. Replacing a fence, tearing down the old one. I'm so out of shape, I'm already out of breath. Got almost the whole thing. Right about another 20 minutes.
A lot of wood.
Huh?
A lot of wood.
Tired? You hot?
Yeah, it's hot.
Is it worth the money?
Yes.
Well, we got stage one. I have to shake ass and sit down. All the pickets are down. Now they're just cleaning up. And we'll get after it again. Mid-July is not the best time to do this. Oh yeah, there you go. Wow. Take down a post. Well, somebody's just sitting here taking another break.
Yeah, like a good 45 minute break. Pretty much we did all this in a good like 3 hours. It was, went faster than we thought it would. And I don't think we're gonna do anything else because Filmer hurt himself.
like twice stepping on nails and then his leg. So yeah, we'll probably just chill out today. Cut myself right there. But other than that, it wasn't a bad day. But, no, that's from other things though. That's like from skating and like just other things. That's from other things too, yeah.
On the street. Well, stage two. Getting some post down. Vincent's got gangster rap going. But it should be going pretty good so far. Johnny, Jeffy, what are y'all doing? Y'all supervising? Working like a boss. Looking good. Huh? Getting there. Look at that. Almost all the posts set.
Getting there.
Doing a great job. Watch the nail. Hey, watch your feet. Watch the nails. Watch your feet. Lots of nails.
Vincent! 2,000 years later.
Oh, hey. I didn't even know you were videotaping.
Second phase of fence building.
Yep.
Vincent's learned a few new trades. Their skills. Got it.
That's badass.
Put it in your pocket. Or, yeah, that's fine. It's the Three Stooges construction crew.
Yeah.
We've done a lot. I'm getting there.
I'm trying to do the pickets tomorrow or what?
I'm videotaping. Let me see the gloves. Gloves make it tough, right? Make the man tough.
Yeah.
Almost there. Yeah, you guys worked quick today. I could barely keep up.
Got all the framing done.
Yep. Looks good. You guys did a great job today.
Yeah, Alex is in here though, but we're done.
Yeah, somebody quit on us about 15 minutes early.
Yeah, for sure.
Anything to say until tomorrow?
No, it's just this will all pay off afterwards when we're done, and hopefully we can start doing a patio with all the quarantine.
And why do you want the patio so bad?
Because, like, yeah, so we can, like, actually be outside and stuff, and I can kick you out of your garage.
Go, Jiffy, go. Get him ready.
Oh, he's done.
That's it, Jeffrey?
Having fun. Oh, shoot, Jeffrey's got him. Oh, my God.
Wild Kingdom.
I know, Brownie's on top of him. Look at Jeffrey. Jeffrey always does that. Brownie just lets it happen and just bites the side of his face.
Yep, just like you and Alex. Looking good.
Looking like a dad.
With your Skechers.
Yeah. Damn, that one went far.
Was it deep? Yeah, it's all right. As long as it doesn't go all the way through the wood, you're fine. Alex. How's it going over here?
Going over there. Going alright.
Going backwards.
Yeah, I think it is backwards. Yep, there we go. It's my fault.
Looks good.
Yeah, looks like it's going alright.
Hopefully we'll get this done today. Second project going, the deck, second project.
Yep, then we'll probably paint it too, right, no?
Yeah, we can.
That'll be an easier, I would think, project than actually building it.
Hopefully it didn't rain on us. Right, Jeffy?
Well, we're gonna get as much done as we can. Me and Dad are.
Yeah, Alex, of course, nowhere to be found. Right, Jeffy? Right, Brownie?
He doesn't have an excuse because I definitely don't have one, so... Yeah.
Yeah, a while ago he said, hey, can Keandre come over and help us build the deck? And
exactly,
I was like, yeah, right.
He did say that. Oh my gosh.
Build the deck from the basketball court. Day one. Got halfway there. Right, Brownie? Right, Brownie. Come here, Jeffy. Well, stage, I don't know, two or three. Did this part by myself, but that's all right. Got most of it done, hopefully. Hopefully be done tomorrow. Right, Brownie? Be done tomorrow. What do you think, Jeffy? I'm gonna videotape y'all videotaping yourselves.
Alright, here. Get on the side because he's gonna pull us in.
Which side?
Right over here.
How about y'all both on each side and then I go?
Oh yeah. Here, get on that side. Real quick, hurry.
Oh.
Mom, you're in the
I can't hear it.
Get on that side where you can't. like the camera's not gonna see you.
What's the point?
No, you're gonna come in.
Oh.
Alright, here, get to a little bit to the left, my mom. Okay. No, you're still in the frame a little bit. There you go. Alright, come in, mom. Oh, let's see how she did.
You better not know that permission. You want to make videos? What do you mean? Yeah.
Like,
let me see.
Was okay with it.
I'll take it out, mom.
I'm
gonna have it in for 6 weeks.
Hey,
let me look.
They told me I had to have it.
Mom, stop. He told us like to not even mess with it.
Yeah, well, let me see. I'm gonna mess with it.
No, mom.
Let me see.
You're not supposed to do. He told us not to do that.
I can't. I have to have it in for 6 weeks.
He'll get infected.
Yeah.
Let me look, cause I'm gonna. Yeah, you're gonna take that shit out.
No, I can't, mom.
Let me see. Let me look at that.
Stop, mom. Out. Stop.
Let me see,
mom. You're gonna pull.
He's old enough.
I know you're lying now. When he's saying Nidro, he's old enough.
God, Dad, you freaking ruined it with the camera. No, you literally ruined it with the camera.
Is it a magnet or what?
Vincent, what did you get? Yeah, I saw him.
Yeah, people try so hard to impress others. It's kind of sad. But whatever.
300 yards right now.
That way.
I'm going to the park. I'm going to the park.
If I had known he was going to go, I've said this a million times, into MMA, I would have tried to keep him in it. Joga.
I got that.
See, it could go a little higher. I think we need to go up to 350 before we start really.
Scoot in further. More than that.
They had a show about Chupacabra.
What was it?
There's all these llamas we're getting.
No hurry to walk.
I was doing the video.
Try your music now.
He's calling.
She had a little walker. Hello. One of y'all is going to have to give us music because Rich is going to let her walk around. Hey, B. Kelly.
Everybody's on the Wi-Fi.
Yeah. Really?
And I don't like Paul George.
Hey, y'all guys.
Nope.
Y'all squeeze in.
I'll squeeze in.
Is it good?
Y'all
taking two of the same pictures to share.
He's
taking
video.
He's video. I need to
get it. I know.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Uncle. Happy birthday to you.
Yay. Got it.
Oh, my God. One more time.
Oh, no. I already got you. You may as well keep going. I already got you.
Sis. Oh, I can't. Like your punches.
Hey,
keep with your punches.
Hey,
and then you're like
this. Vincent, play your song again.
Hey, you got cum laude or anything? I need to know. White chocolate.
Voted most white.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Congratulations. White chocolate.
Thank you. Mom was.
Oh, he's wearing out of storage.
Did y'all do, some kind of song or what?
Where's the speaker?
It's got the graduation song on. Okay, put your class song on real quick.
Where's the blue speaker?
Put your class song. Just so you get it in the video for a little bit.
You got it in your crook?
Congratulations, Woody!
I'm gonna get a little bit of your class song in the video. That's not it.
That's
a.
Oh,
sorry.
You gonna cut it while the song is going on?
I can't hear
it. I know my phone is so low.
Hey,
where's y'all speaker?
We didn't bring it.
We did.
Well, y'all brought it?
From the car, though. Oh,
that's
a
TikTok song. Yeah.
I think it's a car song.
It is.
Yeah, I just see it on all the like prom Facebook videos. So I'm like, I think it's a class song.
I'll play my phone.
Yeah.
Have
him
taking a class song.
Yep, that's a class song. Let's go fishing.
Patty, get out of there.
Get out. Go. No, I'm taking video.
Oh, take a picture.
Yeah, I knew you'd take a video.
The end of the weekend. Hey, Sadie. Get Gabby and JJ taking off. And Rick talking as usual. I'm recording.
Pretty much today.
Saw that project.
Yeah, he wasn't open at all.
Congratulations to work.
You
weren't
though.
I'm
like trying to deny it.
It's not my day. It's y'all's day.
That's the way. That's the way. What happens when you graduate, dude? You're in the real world.
I know. No, but I've been like, I haven't been forced to do it. I just want to do it. So I mean,
later on,
right?
What is it?
What is it called again, Austin? Austin. What is it called again?
She got $5.75.
They're going to buy a spike belt for tomorrow.
Hmm?
The boy Sarah is having that place. That's a better dog than Brownie.
Hey, that's just wrong, Vincent.
That's a cooler looking dog than Brownie.
Hey, Poochie. Hey, Poochie. Hey.
Bald Alex.
Oh, wait, there's
two
of them.
And Shelly's gonna try to turn on the hot tub.
I thought it was the same dog. I didn't know there was two of them.
Yeah, that's a brother. Yeah, the brother had a red rocket in front of me and Alex, and it was gross. Not too long ago.
They're cute.
I know, right?
Right down route from that red shop.
Uh-huh.
Is where he's gonna build a shop.
Okay.
I'll see there.
A big backyard, too, yeah.
He's got 2 acres here. Oh, Jake. Jake's good at taking himself out.
Are you taking a video?
Mm-hmm.
Just jamming
the. You mean to take a picture, too?
Huh?
You mean to take a picture, too?
Yeah, it's okay. I hope yeah, call the dog doesn't have a red rocket.
Call the other dog.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, girl. Come on. Oh, he's pulling the Jeffrey or what?
I like cooking hash browns and all that stuff, you know?
Yeah.
There's an Ellie morsel. I get wore out that deep. Man, it sure are nice having these long forks. Especially on this thing. Now, if you cook something real, it's got a lot of grease or something in it, like hamburgers and stuff, when it starts getting grease in there, you just take that spatula and just pull it in here. And
bro, I mean, are we going to do it in the deep end?
Yeah.
Hey, Poochies, you're back.
Oh, God.
Good.
Is that a video?
Yep. Hey, Jake.
Jake.
Hey.
Huh? You missed it.
You jumped and you missed him? I don't think so.
I meant to do that.
I missed. I meant to do that though. That's my.
They're so hard to stay on.
This is Howard Cosell. We got the bout today between Pee Wee Herman and White Chocolate.
Yeah.
Who's going to win get this fantastic
get
match?
Get in your corner over there. I can't find you because of...
I was.
Oh, yeah,
he's ready for you.
All right, the restricted area.
Good, I didn't never...
Ding, ding goes the bell.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, hold on. Restricted area. It's open.
No, you're
getting me in the corner! Ah! God,
don't take him to the deep end.
Yeah, the restricted area is the deep end. There, how about that? God, you want to kill me so bad! This guy hurts. I can't!
And looks like White Chocolate's in the lead. Come on, Pee-wee, we're rooting for you.
let me get back. Hold on, get back! In a fight, when they started, does the person get back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Paul Rubens is already whining. But White Chocolate's about to close in. Vincent.
Chill out. My boxing
arm
was off.
He was like,
I'm done.
Well, you're only
because
2 years older, 3 years older.
And I'm 100 more pounds.
100 more pounds? You're like 50 pounds more than me.
Okay, fine. 80 more pounds.
I said 50. I'm 120. Stop, bro. Go away.
Alex, can I beat you up again?
Stop!
We got a new contestant. Pee Wee Herman versus Jim Morrison.
Alex, give me the gloves. I have to beat up Jim Morrison now.
I need assistance.
Yeah. Okay, I'll help you. I know, it's hard to get your hands in that. There's an enemy. There's a huge bullet arrow in here.
Mom! Come here! Actually, never mind, I got it, I think. I can just play with my hands!
There's a lot of ants right here, Dad. Be careful.
A lot of what?
A lot of ants.
Oh.
I can beat my brother who's 3 years younger than me. Now Alex is like making fun of me for beating him up, even though he said earlier he could beat me up.
Let me give myself so much confidence because I beat my brother up.
So like I did beat him up, guys. Just to let you know. Yeah. I'll beat you up again if you keep talking.
Man, this ladder is really high. No, there's more. It's like my face, like I can float, but it's like my face is like. Do you have the strawberry ones also, or just coconut? Don't feel me, I'm fat.
Hey, join the club.
I'm not used to like my head being in the water. Okay, look, film this. At least I can't float.
He was saying hi earlier.
You float?
I can't float. Let's see how long I can float for.
Use your arms like
you tread
water like
that. Oh, hello, brother. You caught me by surprise. With that marble in my hand.
No, that's a refrigerator, but he just brought them.
Something like that. They were there. Like they were being worried.
Why did y'all play with them?
Huh?
Why did y'all even play with them?
No, we played against them.
Well, why? Would you even pick to play against them?
I didn't think they were gonna do that. Are we recording?
Aren't you supposed to be at the school like in 15 minutes?
No, I have to be there at 5.
I saw 4:45.
That's for the girls. They said 5 for the guys. Oh wait, it is 4:45 for the guys. I'll be good. The champ comes when he wants.
Oh, whatever. Hey, when they interview you, they're going to ask you what you plan on doing with your life. If you want to win, you can't tell them you're going to make people bleed.
I just know. Well, like, I've already saw the questions because I know the people interviewing us.
Well, you might want to tell them you're going to benefit society in some kind of positive way.
All that does is that inspires.
You're going to help people.
Well, I said... I mean, I'd like to be like an MMA coach or maybe like some kind of editing teacher, but news reporter, I don't know.
I'm just doing what I want to do. Think about it, because you
want to
help make a difference in the
world.
You could be a room organizer.
Just like the majestic voice.
What? Hey, Brownie.
Is this the majestic vlog or what,
man? Oh, your poor wife was cleaning the carpet.
Hey, when did you get home?
Hey,
Dad. Oh. What's wrong?
None. A little tired.
When did you get here, by the way?
Yeah, I'm about 15 minutes ago.
Hey, Jeffrey. I'm not gonna lie, they do kind of smell a little bit.
What are you recording for?
His big day.
Thank you.
Getting ready. Gotta go actually right now. You see the flowers in the sign?
Mm-hmm.
Made the letters bigger than you said.
That looks good.
Got Papa Hill's watch. Probably gonna talk about it in the interview and stuff. Let's see. Oh yeah, you already know. I don't think anyone's gonna have that on the stage. I'm just gonna win my game. It'll be fun.
Yeah, you'll
And I'm
have
not,
fun.
Like, people were telling me they were nervous and stuff, but I'm not really nervous, to be honest.
Well, that's good.
Because, like, honestly, like, this week has just started. What's really gonna happen, what's really gonna go down is Saturday night. You already know. That's... We gotta be the best part of the week, for sure. No doubt about it. I'm so ready. Nosebleed orange fun, it's gonna be amazing. And then Brandon's gonna go too. So that'll be cool.
Brandon.
We're gonna meet him up over there. Brandon, yeah, he got tickets with his friend.
Oh, okay.
How do I look?
Looks good.
Look alright?
Yep, you look nice.
Do you think I should wear the bow tie or no? I think I'm just gonna leave it in my.
We'll just take it just in case.
Just in case. I'm gonna take the handkerchief. These aren't even real.
It probably has an indoor inside pocket.
Yeah, it does. But I'm gonna definitely take the handkerchief because I probably am gonna be nervous in the moment, you know? Just... So yeah. Think I should add anything to the sign, or maybe take the markers?
If you decide you want to change it.
Well, no, I just said she can put a check mark too.
Oh, yeah.
Something a little extra, you know? Put her that one. Oh, Army in the blue one, she'll say yes. All right, I'll see y'all over there.
All right, love you.
Love you too.
Good luck.
All right. Let's see. I think I...
Get him, Jeffrey. Get him.
No, don't let him touch me with my suit. Freaking rat. No, Jeffrey, you stay back. Love you guys.
Love you.
I'll see you then.
All right.
Okay, and remember, I'll be on the
left. I'm gonna try to get on the right hand side where you get. Hey, don't put your jacket on until you get there. Put on a hanger until you get there. You're gonna wrinkle it if you do that.
Go, Biscuit! There's the man. Yeah. Oh, she did?
Yeah, I got it. Jackson has a video. I had to get it from her.
Okay.
Oh, my dad? Yeah, he's getting pictures. She said
yes.
Oh, no. Yeah, she said yes. Yeah. I have a video and everything. Jackson, I just got to get it from her.
We need to go at 1:05 for Jackson.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Bro, calm down. Bro.
The king.
Would you mention picture? Is that okay?
Dad.
And get in the with. Okay.
You mean take a picture of
Vincent? Yeah.
Oh, this is Daisy.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. How are you?
How are you?
Did you enjoy the show?
Corona birthday party.
Do what? Please tell me.
I know better than you.
Just because I went to the dirt cheap store.
Oh no, it's just buffering.
Oh. That's embarrassing.
That's funny. I'm gonna go get a jacket.
Hey, Dana. We got you.
How are you all been?
Good. Oh, now I came open. Now it came.
Okay,
well,
Pinch is like, don't punch her, but she doesn't do anything to be distracted.
This is our birthday party. Woo! Alex, look up. Ah, I came back up. Oh, now I'm back out of
her. We're gonna videotape.
That was for Christmas for Amalia. Because I still had him at the house. That's for Amalia for Christmas because I still had him at the house. I never gave him to you. Her birthday? Oh, yeah. Okay, baby, you can turn it down. Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. No, that's her Christmas.
All right, Dad.
All right.
I got
got a little ditty for
you. You're good.
Okay.
Okay, here's the background.
Give me the plan.
When Dad went into surgery a couple years ago, kind of gave me a look that I didn't really like when he was... What was he going in for? Your prostate?
No, it was...
I got a little nervous about it, and you know, we all love Dad. He's been a great example for all of us, and
are you sure?
Yeah, you're real sure. You know, you always cared for us and showed us the way, and you've always supported all of us. So I just, it's kind of a little bit of an appreciation thing, and then so when I went, this little backing track would come up all the time, and I never really practiced it. And I went in the guitar and was thinking about you, and it just kind of came. So it's more of a guitar song, you know. Maybe we'll try to get it to blend here with.
You need a chair.
No, try it, play. See if we get about the levels about right. So I'm really kind of nervous because I don't do this very often. Okay, you can start it back up. I think it'll work. So it's not a lot of lyrics, but it's more of a feel thing, and I'm going to play it for you because I've been telling you about it, and then I want you to hear it. Okay?
Give it a play?
He's got the tissue already.
You get a studio
there? My love for you, oh, it'll never end. Thank you.
did look like it.
Yeah, I need to move it behind the truck.
Actually, I'll play with it.
Block some of the wind.
Like drive, you know, like a rock ballad. But I like it.
There you go.
Say cheese.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandpa. Happy birthday to you.
Ah, there
you go. And I'm blue.
Swimming at like Slitterbond. What was it, Slitterbond and Typhoon?
Typhoon, Texas.
Yeah, and he said that they got canceled every year. At least, like, you'll probably have a prom. Like, I don't have a prom. Like,
never know, I never Typhoon.
Bruh, nah, you're gonna have a prom. Like, I'm like the only year. Check it out.
What's that?
You?
Me?
I'm probably gonna be the only year in existence and I have a prom.
You won't be the only one in the world. Like, you won't be the only school.
My school year is gonna be the only one in existence to not have a prom.
Yeah.
Because of a freaking bad.
Are you never know?
Bro.
Yeah.
Midnight slice pizza.
I think I did this because I noticed this dude cut someone's hair after he died. Just cut him up or something like that, and then you have the Mexican music in the back.
Me and my barber were talking about Zio cutting you.
Really? You know Zio?
Yeah, I told him, I was like, bro, shit was ass.
No,
what? It was so bad. It took way too long.
He's just starting.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, but my barber is just starting too, and he went faster. And, like, my hair looked a little better.
Because I cut my own hair.
I know.
If I didn't come out, my own hair would look better. It still looks good, and I can mess with it. So I'm not going to keep it. Why are you filming?
Why
yeah,
not?
That's what I was asking too.
Corona breakfast.
Yep.
Hey, Dad, you can stop filming.
Nothing to say?
I was like, yep.
No, we're just eating.
Why is he filming? Yeah.
Corona party.
$20 a month? Oh yeah. Hey, what time are we starting our YouTube gym? After quarantine.
After quarantine.
Whoa.
Oh, is it? Was it uneven?
Yeah.
Dude, I thought so. Yeah, wait, just, now. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying.